So, new crewmate today. He's doing well. Right. We're at the Braunston bottom lock. Lounging around as ever. Nice little shop here on the bottom lock. The boat shop. Fairly sure this gate is moving by an unknown force.
Update. Nobody's made me a coffee yet, which makes me quite upset. Hopefully they'll make me one soon.
Hello everyone. We're back on board, which is great, and just about to go through the Braunston Tunnel. And we've got our little girl Tabitha with us. He's been an incredible help, probably darling the locks. Do you want to say hello? This is a nice old boat coming past. Shit. Hello there! So our new light is working brilliantly now.
So, I don't know if you can still hear it in the background there. I don't know if it was a historic boat or whatever, but it's certainly got an old engine in it, and it's just filled up the entire tunnel with smoke. We can't see the other end. We couldn't see the end of the tunnel when we were 300 metres away. It was so full of diesel fumes.
I thought I would like it, but I actually did. Tabs
is thrilled because she's got internet now.
No, it's not that high. It's not that high. No, I just thought.
Deprived of access to the outside
world.
You're like a prisoner. You're a prisoner.
It's not that.
This is really nice, actually.
Isn't it pretty?
Yeah. I do like it a lot.
Do you?
Yeah. Right. I would like, on the top of the boat, little like plant pots and stuff like that. Like, when you get your flowers.
But who's going to water them, lovely?
The rain? Yes, I have enjoyed my experience on Enigma.
Right, Jenny, what is our plans for today? We've done the sixth flight of Braunston Locks and the tunnel.
And the smoky tunnel, and heading out Norton Junction.
What do you mean, Norton Junction?
Well, it's where there's a junction of...
Oh.
Norton.
Okay.
And it's called
Norton Junction.
And then we're turning right, heading south, and we're trying to get to Weedon Beck before it gets dark. But we do have seven more locks to do. Because someone wants to go to the pub.
Hashtag fake ID.
Hashtag sorry, not sorry.
Growing from banks, Tabs.
A tree?
Yeah, look out for them, my lovely.
Oh, shit. He doesn't think I'm very good. I am.
Do you think
yeah.
You're very good?
I think I'm extremely good.
At what?
Driving this boat. What's that? A petrol station? Is that a petrol station? Dad, is that... Oh my god! Dad, is that the petrol station?
Taz, push!
I'm pushing!
Push!
You want to grab that, hun? I think the boat's higher. Train going past. Weather's been a bit miserable today. The sun's finally come out. Cheers. Hi. We've just had a miserable couple of hours of raining and we were trying to get through the locks. Ugh. Oh, and the rugby's on. No idea what the score is. But it's really quite nice now, isn't it?
Oh, it's turned out, and this is a glorious spot around here. It's quiet, it's peaceful.
Well, apart from the train that just went past.
Maggie. Hashtag Maggie on board.
But we might actually get to where we're trying to get to in daylight, which will be good.
Are we nearly there yet?
Yes.
Are we nearly there yet?
Can you see the sea yet? We've got a few wiggly bends.
And wiggly bends.
Wiggly bends.
A bridge now. Oh wait, hang on, no, Dad, I'm just saying that. I'm caving under the pressure.
No, Dad, I can't do it anymore. No, please.
Why are you helping me? I think I'm caving under the pressure. Oh no. Oh shit. Ah!
I can't see.
I feel like she's only gone and done it. Oh, there's a swan. I hate swans.
Why?
How can you hate a swan?
Because when I was five, one bit me on the arm.
It did, didn't it?
Yeah.
I remember that.
With grandma.
Down at French and Ponds, isn't it?
Yeah, huh?
It's definitely an interesting boat, that one. You can see the sun setting behind us. I don't think we've got too far to go now, though.
Are you mooring that, my bird?
How embarrassing is that?
Oh, we've reached civilization, guys. Today, guys?
Well, I think that we've done too much.
Yeah, so do I.
So
actually,
we've done 13 locks and a tunnel.
Oh.
Most locks we've ever done in a day, that's for sure.
It wasn't a bad plan, but for where we've ended up, you know, you said cute little village.
Yeah.
I see no cute little village.
I think we might have moored in the wrong place. Have you heard the worst news?
What?
England lost the rugby.
You're joking.
No, when I stuck my head in the pub to ask them if they would take dogs or not, it was up on the screen.
What was the score?
22-16 to France.
To find out.
Well, I just walked up to the entrance of the tunnel with the dogs, and you could actually see to the other end, which I think is going to be a bit more pleasant than our last experience when we couldn't.
So fumes, all those fumes, it's not healthy.
Well, at one stage we could hardly see past the end of the boat.
So you're all prepared, or do you want me to do something?
I think we're good. So, is there anything we've forgotten? We've got some lights. I don't think we really need the lights on in the boat. I think that's... Let's try it without. Because now that we've got the tunnel light, so we can see the front of the boat, and these little ones on the side at the back here, I think it's good.
Really?
Golden. Soon find out.
So we've just got out of Braunston Tunnel, and we were saying that it's a piece of cake now, isn't it? Remember how frightened we were when we first went in?
Yeah. No worries.
So that was good. It's all working out well. So just another 6 locks to do. Well, that was an eventful trip, wasn't it, darling?
It certainly was. It was good.
26 locks in 2 days.
I know.
I'm not doing that again.
That's a fancy looking wide beam.
Johnny?
No.
No, I think you need to plan your little excursions a bit more carefully, unless you want to do locks.
I would love to do the locks.
Now I can drive it, you can do the locks.
You're good at the
driving. Yes, you're good at the driving tabs in the locks. I'm very impressed with that.
Oh,
I'm going to be practicing that next week.
Yes.
Okay then, guys, well, that's us for this time. Thanks so much for watching. Well done if you've got to this bit. And see you next time.
Ciao.
Bye.